Hey everyone, disclaimer for the next few videos. I screwed up on the audio, so there's no game audio for this episode. But I hope you guys enjoy the commentary. Hey Shorties, welcome back to another Final Fantasy 15 episode. We're just finally hopping into this waterfall now. After a crazy battle in the last episode, so make sure to go check that out. We had to defeat some Mr. Krabbies. Oh, shoot. This is not good. Okay, I need to restore HP and MP, restore maximum HP and MP. We need this on Noctis so I don't keep dying. Come on. There we go. Oh, we didn't. An ether? Don't fall off the edge. Whatever you do, don't look down. Oh, well, let's go check over here. I feel like I might be missing something if I don't. Ooh, item. Carbon bangle. Let's proceed. I wonder if this is actually the way you have to go. Oh, Mr. Flans. There we go. And let's check potion. Anything back here? New. Nothing. Little nooks and crannies, they get me in every single Final Fantasy game. I always have to check. Because you never know when an item might just be there. A Let's get all the mess rampies. And that's it. Alright. There we go. Look at that. Done deal. Another one. Again. Fossil shell. I need to get up there. So it looks like I have to go around. Well, I think I went the wrong way. Maybe down this way? I'm just watching the minimap, seeing. Well, we're going up, so that's a good start. Maybe this is the right way. Okay, yeah. So that was literally just to get a star pendant, I think. No, we don't want to jump down there yet. Oh, wrong way. Oh, come on. Proceed. Thank you. Item. Oh, come on. Yeah, I feel like this is the right way now. Oh. I thought I saw something. I guess not. Holy cow. Whew. That guy was scary. Yeah, we'll go up this way. I guess I'll try going down here. I don't know if this is the right way, though. Like, I'm literally guessing right now where to go. Well, now we're going closer back to... Maybe? I don't know. All right. What? I blocked it. Die. There. I got the right way. And we inch across the ledge. There. Alright. That was the first little bit. I really should. Okay. Elemancy. Yes, please. Craft. We'll do that. Yeah, sure. Spells, sure, I'll give you fire as well. And let's observe the rest of that. Because I have a sneaking suspicion we're going to need to use fire. Oh, I'll use fire in you, actually. Nope, shoot. I didn't mean to do that. All right, well, that worked. Where is the sword? We got some thunder now. It's full. We're gonna have to make some of that, I think. That up. Oh, come on. How am I supposed to get back up? Dang, I have to. Ah, man. No. Shoot. All right, guys, well, I'm going to pause it here because I literally just backtracked like a bunch. So I'm going to pause here. Then once we get to the next checkpoint, I'll resume. Alright, we're back. We're just gonna be doing this battle against a mind flare. Uh-oh. Oh no. That's not good. What? Drop to zero. They'll fall in battle when their HP reaches zero immediately. Use restoration to rejoin the fray. Yeah, it did. What the? Oh, Phoenix down. Man. Prompto, shoot. Get her done. There we go. You see, highly effective weapon. Use temp skin. And let's get this again. Why is this guy so hard to beat? Oof. Ignis. This is, I think, a boss for sure. Whew, that was hard. Let's get in here and get that weapon that we've so desired. What do we get this time? Can conjure the armiger, his arsenal of royal arms. When the circular armiger bar is full, the bar fills it as Noctis attacks and defense, and all his abilities are strengthened while the royal arms are active. The Nexus has been added to the Astralis astral sphere. Spend AP to power up your arsenal of royal arms. Swords of the Wanderer. There we go. Yes, I want to return to the entrance. Alright guys, well, next episode we'll be returning to Lestalem. If you guys enjoyed the video today, make sure to click that like button down below. And if you're new here, make sure to click that subscribe button and become a shorty and join the shorty nation. But guys, till next time, see you later.